see him up on Patchy Street with his stick in the air. And that was when we'd step back and we would be aware that the man really is a man to be seen. Didn't matter one bit if you were a pauper or a queen. If there's to be a procession, one man would get the call. That the man would lead it through our city standing tall. On St. Patrick's Day every year, there always was one question. What celebrity would lead the parade? Everyone had a suggestion. We all knew the answer, and everyone would shout. It had to be Dan Quigley with his woodbine in his mouth. Dan the man, Quigley's the man to be seen. Didn't matter